to see this. It says it's Pi's birthday tomorrow.
And we were gonna go to the store and get stuff to surprise him and make. That's not what we were gonna make him, but if that's what you wanna give him, I mean, go for it.
How up here, Pi?
So instead of going to the store, we're just gonna buy the ingredients on Instacart.
Hey.
We're gonna go to the store, get stuff for the Pi.
Why?
Pi.
Didn't we order everything on Instacart?
No, they suck.
Okay. We're looking for...
Ew, okay. French lavender?
Whoa.
What the heck? There's no Cool Whip down the side? For reals?
Yeah.
No Cool Whip.
No.
Wow. Okay, I was about to call this person out that shopped for us. But, this is really all that's here.
We got it. We got the stuff.
We got the stuff. I googled it. Turns out whipping cream doesn't really have a lot of lactose in it, so we just got regular because fuck making whipped cream. Okay,
not
bye.
For the Pi.
We made it.
Pi's coming over. It's his birthday today. He's coming over right now. We're gonna do things. So, yeah, let's go.
Let's hold on. Let's see this thick boy. This thick boy.
It's so thick, like Ori.
It'll come down.
Yeah.
It'll be fine.
I wasn't.
Can I show Pi what we did?
What?
The thing?
Yeah. He doesn't know?
No.
You don't know? You don't know the thing?
Pi, we made chocolate jalapeno pie.
Pie for pie.
We made chocolate.
Pizza pie. pie for pie.
That's so cool. Thank you guys.
Yeah.
I'm so excited.
But we should probably keep it cold.
Yeah.
I found a recipe from some Hawaiian lady that's trying to replicate a famous one that's in Hawaii,
threw it at
so.
His face.
That's such a waste of good pie.
Oh, that's so tight. Is this the first time you guys would have had chocolate jalapeno pie?
Yes. And it'll be the first time I ever made it too, so.
Nice.
We did a thing for you.
I saw.
Print it down to 20.
There you go. 23.
I like it a lot.
Happy birthday. Hi.
Red instead of graph director.
And it sounds like a poor choice.
Next time someone asks me for a chocolate jalapeno pie, I'm like, oh, you mean Betty's good stuff?
Betty's good stuff.
Betty's good stuff?
Yeah, that's another name for the pie.
Depending, someone might sacrifice this year.
Yeah.
Penalized.
Penal.
hard.
You should definitely poke the hole.
Poke the hole!
350.
Yeah, well, it's trying to get back up to that because it already shut off.
Okay.
That's right.
Show who's boss.
Ow!
Damn.
It showed me who's boss.
What's your birthday wish?
I don't know.
How do you say 79 in French?
79 in French is 79.
79.
Suck on these nuts.
On these nuts.
I need to see this Ori-sized pizza. Ori-sized. Holy shit. That is ridiculous. Oh, hand me that banana.
What? Banana for scale?
Yeah. And for thickness.
You want to do it with honors?
You do it, man.
Just, I don't know. Oh my god. This is not working out. So far, so bad.
Ow.
Yeah, that really sucks, bro.
Yeah, it does.
Blame the pizza. That's what I was saying.
Ow!
Yeah, it sucks.
There you go.
You're just gonna do these four pieces?
Yes.
Alright, well, I just want you to pace yourself because I know you.
There you go, Pi. Oh, happy birthday.
What the fuck?
God.
Okay.
Is that too much? I can split it in half.
That's okay, I guess.
That is massive.
There you go.
Excuse me, ma'am. That is not your chair.
She's actually gonna do it.
Yes.
Shame.
Action number one.
I can look at another player's hand and choose a card and add it to my hand.
Ooh. That's a six.
No dice. Yeah.
Nine plus.
Right.
Oh,
seven. Wow.
She might have magic. You have magic cards?
Don't answer that. It's a trick question.
You wanna be cool and tell me if you got magic cards?
Oh my god. Did it break just now?
No.
Oh, sick!
Yo!
Magic card.
Magic card!
Discard a card, then destroy a hero card. I can't destroy any of hers.
They are protected.
Friends? Whoa. What the fuck?
I have to pee now. It's my turn. I want to see this grand reveal, though.
It's open, though.
It's stuck.
Use your mouth like a suction cup and go. You suck.
Obviously.
Hard
not.
Enough.
Hard enough. Whoa!
I hope it stays together.
But I love it.
I was watching the video from last year and the balloons literally just fell from the ceiling. But there was
just got through the aluminum, bro.
Yes!
I mean, that's one way to serve the pie. Cut through the aluminum all the way and then just pick them up. With individual
like
trays.
Yeah.
Right?
Shiba almost left the intrusive thoughts in.
He almost did.
The intrusive thoughts are just me.
You are the intrusive thoughts.
He's so easily influenced. You can't do that to Shiba.
I'm very susceptible to peer pressure.
Yeah, he is.
What is this? Just a Betty? A Betty pie?
The good stuff.
Betty's good stuff?
It's Betty's good stuff.
I don't want Betty's good stuff. Wait, that was who she is.
Your sweatshirt.
What about it? Sorry. What's wrong with it? Oh. Look, one of them is Miko. Where is it?
Is it the cracker one?
Yeah.
Right here. See it? Yeah. That's I used Miko. To eat crackers like that and specifically put it all over my face so I could go.
Yeah. Oh, it is staying together. Hey, look. I did a good job.
You did.
Get your knife out of my face! You're getting closer and closer with the point out!
Oh my god, please don't! Is it good? Is it good? Tell me the verdict. Is it good?
I just bit my lip.
Is it good?
That's really good.
It's so good.
Nice.
It's the best pie ever.
We did a good job. We did a good job.
Is there ghosts in the kitchen?
There is!
Oh
there's
no!
There's a ghost in the kitchen!
Oh no! There's a ghost in the kitchen!
Oh shit.
You bitch eating the pizza?
Yeah. What the
creepy.
Heck?
Okay.
Whatever. Okay. Did you draw? Or
wait.
Do you have to draw to?
Huh?
Do you draw to end?
If
you
my second turn?
Yeah. Right? Because you got.
Oh,
you drew
shit.
Once, right? You have to draw again, right?
That's not where my intelligent lies.
Why would you roll away from him?
Hold on. It's pretty janky. That carrot. No, the carrot.
No. We need the carrot.
Don't go too far. Don't go too far. We don't know where the portal is.
So much pizza.
I know. It's.
It made you reading a book. Oh.
It gave you a big cat ear.
Sorry.
Don't move. He's doing a thing.
Whoa! It turned him into Anya.
Oh. Inside is actually just an anime girl.
That's why he squeaks. That's why he always sticks his tongue out.
Do anime girls stick their tongues out?
Yeah, they'll see.
Oh yes, her with that. Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
I've had chocolate jalapeno pie before. You guys should consume it.
Okay.
I insist.
You guys have another one, right?
Yes.
I will take this.
It's going.
It's
okay, done.
It's just pretty stupid.
Okay, you have to do it like this now.
Okay.
I gave you a hat.
Yeah.
And your shirt says dick.
Wait. What?
Her shirt said dick. I actually need that one.
It changed from USMC to dick.
That's very funny. Thanks for hosting my birthday.
Yeah.
Okay. 23 birthday punches.
Yeah.
Everybody who didn't show up to Pi's birthday is not invited to mine.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Ooh.